Hunter, what's wrong with you?
I don't know. We just couldn't find anywhere to park near the stinking joint. We nearly had this one spot, but then this guy in a Chevrolet Corvette goes right in the handicap spot. He gets out of the car, there's nothing wrong with him. Don't you hate that? So I ran his butt over. I made an honest man out of him. Then his mother got out the other side, started swinging her crutches at me. Took her out with the door.